We are giants standing on giants' shoulders. We were accelerated and empowered by the Microsoft Dynamics Empower platform, and that's how we were able to get where we got to so quickly and so efficiently.
Applied behavior analysis is really focused on changing the environment to make lives of our clients better. So having good data really is the key to providing good care.
Working with a child with autism is strenuous enough. Technologies out there ended up being a burden, which contributed a lot to physician burnout or care team burnout.
There's so much happening in a session when the behavior analyst is in the home. You're juggling many different tasks simultaneously.
Right now.
Take a deep breath out.
When you're stressed out, it becomes even more challenging to implement any kind of services.
Providing ABA care is literally impossible without proper data. Without data validity and reliability, clinical decisions and modifications cannot be made. We figured that if there's nothing out there, we have to just create it ourselves. And that's where we started with our own technology journey.
Encore specializes in building healthcare apps, and it was extremely crucial to have Dynamics as a platform to build our solutions. When we designed the app, one of the big factors was always one source of truth for all the data, so the clinicians could actually do whatever they need to with the least clicks possible. Frictionless experience with the app, and that's why we picked Dynamics, so we felt it could handle all of that in one place.
The first time we presented the real user flow to our researchers, some of them literally had tears in their eyes.
To see this app that was designed specifically for the needs of a BCBA is something that I still get excited about every day because it's so necessary. It's really, really been missing in our field.
I'm always a parent, I'm always a teacher, I'm always a therapist, but I appreciate that through this technology, there's always help, there's always somebody to back me up.
To have data and information flowing back and forth in a standard that's unified, especially when it comes to behavioral health and autism care, open up a new world of holistic care and working together.
To potentially work with more children because this app is taking away that huge amount of paperwork is something that I am so excited about.
It's not just a mobile technology or a platform that we're developing. It's technology that we're developing that has a direct impact on the progress that the children are making, empowering every child to achieve more.